for a day. Well, this is the fifth day of the fifth Hebrew calendar month of year 5782. August 4, 2022. This is over the cities down south: New Orleans, Aurora, Kenna, Harahan, all these different places, Orleans Parish, Jefferson Parish. The power, I say the power of the Most High, Yahweh, is moving. Prophecy is moving, brothers and sisters. 35 days of rain already. 35 days of rain. Look at this airplane. Hit that button. Bring it back. Technology is something else, huh? Bring it up. Bring it back. Bring it back. Jacob. They go 45 on the back of that SUV also. That airplane going in. My goodness. You got a serious. Pictures of whatever on that right side of the airplane, I know they probably jumped up out of their seats. That was a scare for them. Let's turn it this way. Look how low these clouds are. Thank you. State of Louisiana. Prophecy. Luke 13:35. Prophecy is not fulfilled. Amos chapter 9. Prophecy is not fulfilled. Joel chapter 2. Verse 14 through 19. Prophecy is not fulfilled. Mosai calling the chosen people to their king, still it has not been done. That's why he's going to do what he's going to do to the state of Louisiana. Another airplane going in. Second airplane going in and the lightning hits. That's the second one going in and the lightning hits. Amazing. Woo. He's putting some fear in people. He's putting some fear in people. Shegal1, SHEGAL1, SHEGAL1.